probably about to see, I've just travelled 16 hours through all the rainstorms in France to get here from Switzerland. But they're used to it, they've been on the road for 25 years. Their new album's called On the Road. Big warm welcome, please, to the legendary Dr. Feelgood.
Hello, good evening, thank you.
We'll be right back.
the chain of rain. We'll be right back. She knows the play. Thank you very much, thank you. Thank you and good evening. Right, very nice to be here in Rainer's Lane, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks very much for turning out tonight on this, I believe, the first night of this club, is it not? Yeah? Anyway, good luck to Pete and all the people involved, and hope it goes well. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been together, or rather, Dr. Feelgood's been going for 25 years this very year. I feel very honoured and privileged to be a part of it, and there's been a lot of hard work over many years, and just to commemorate that, we've got a book out this month. It's on sale at the gig somewhere with Pete over there. Show your face, Peter. No, he's busy talking. He's selling the book. and there's a double CD as well, with a lot of interesting tracks on it. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to carry on now with Muddy Waters tune. Got a bit of a problem here with the monitors. It's a tune called I Can't Be Satisfied. Whoa, where are we going? Something taking off here. Not too much reverb, of course. Yeah. Steve Warwin on slide guitar. I can't be satisfied. Here we go. Thank you.
Jewish show. The band were playing rock and roll. Rock and roll.
you out. The music plays so loud, I heard you declare. Telling everyone about a new man in white. Somebody. Yeah. down here, ladies and gentlemen, and open up the hole. All right, well, we had an album out last year, ladies and gentlemen, called On the Road Again. Let's start to feel the boys back on the road again. And this is a track from that album. It's called, hang on, it's right, shall we? It's called Wine, Women, and Whiskey. It goes like this. I believe was a great favourite of Lee Brillo's. I know the words were They were very poignant, really, because they were Canvey Island blues words. It's called Down by the Jetty. Here we go. touch a field goal. Steve Wally. Steve Wally, how are you doing? Now the air is thick with poison. The sea is filled with grease. Somewhere in this hell on earth, I got to give me some peace. Some people, some people. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do two more tunes for you. This first one, you don't know, it's called Down to the Doctors. Thank you. Sean's got a go, it's England now, isn't it? All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's one you may know. If you don't, well, he will go. You can join in this one if you want. We like a little bit of audience participation. If you can, if you feel like it. Are you with me? All right, it goes like this.
Thank you.
believe we've got time for one more. I can't see days can be used to the window.
and see Bill Holly and Inmates in 2 weeks' time. Next week we've got the Bohemians playing Queen. Tell all your friends that we went tonight down at the City Park, ladies and gentlemen. One more time for Dr. Feelgood. Thank you and good night.
Sorry.